President, I'm not going to say another bit.